Ravel unable to clear. It'll come back to Marchessault one more time. Shooting wide, rebound, scores! Alex Tuch!
A goaltender interference penalty leads to the power play. Kevin Gravel has a chance to clear, but that's a nice job by Carlson to prevent him from getting the puck out of the zone. Carlson actually tips this shot from Marchessault. Here, it goes wide, and big Alex Tuch standing right on top of the crease. It bounces off the boards. Thank you very much. The first power play goal of the season for the Golden Knights against LA, and for the second game.